they scratch it and her like thumb like comes out the hair.
You're in fucking portrait mode, bro.
Yeah, I'm. I'll fix it.
Hey. How are you feeling? How are you feeling so far?
I'm alright. So I just screamed even Jillian at us.
Oh my god, I didn't even hear. That's so awesome.
And now I've got heart palpitations and I've broken out in hives, but it's like fine.
It'll be okay.
I'll get over it.
We'll have a little drinky drink. Have a little evil comic on cider.
Oh, it'll be alright. No, not right
I
now.
I need that right now.
I think Rams is worse in terms of his actions. Does Joffrey skinning people?
No. Skinning people is definitely worse than chopping their heads off.
You've got to have a certain respect for skinning them. Joffrey doesn't really. Yeah, he doesn't do it himself.
Right? Joffrey's so annoying. I'm like, girl, if you're going to be a psycho murderer, at least murder him yourself.
So what are your thoughts? What do you think?
4.5.
You can put me on film.
I can put you on film.
Hello, Saul.
Hello, Leon.
How are you doing?
I am...
Can you see anything right now?
No.
Do you want me to stand in the way?
I'm on the steps.
You are on the steps.
I don't care for the steps.
Do you want to move?
I would really like to migrate to the grass.
I'd like to migrate to the grass.
Let me tell you about the steps.
Okay.
When we're on the steps, you're getting heat from above. And you're absorbing heat from the ground, from all this hot concrete.
It is pretty hot.
Example A.
Mm-hmm.
When you're on the grass, you're losing heat from the earth, from the earthy soil.
Yeah, so the earth is absorbing your heat.
I'm a man of the earth, I'm a man of the soil.
Mm.
I like getting dirty and I like rolling around.
So I had to cut off the heel of my foot. Yeah, don't look at it. It was for the best, honestly.
Yeah. I mean, after what happened yesterday.
After the incident, it was like too much. So we're gonna unbox things today.
We're gonna unbox. I'm just gonna film Sophie's because I don't want to have to film mine.
This is Susumi.
Wow.
It's a house series.
That's so cool.
So many options.
Oh my god. This is such a reference to October last year, don't you think?
It is. Yeah. Yes, it is. Yes. Yes. M.
Oh, it's an M.
I'm one.
Oh wow, that's a little child. That's a blonde child.
TCA, PSA, public service announcement.
Public service announcement.
Next one is Spring Fantasy.
Holy shit.
Yeah. Very nice, very nice.
Maybe fatify. Oh,
never mind. Okay, I would say let's freaking go. She was looking up at me. It was scary. Okay, we got the mummy.
Whoa, I like that.
She's crying.
She's cool as fuck.
She's really cool. I like her glitter.
Mm. Did she get a prop or a prop?
I have no idea actually. Let me check. No props.
Fuck.
Shit. Next one. Super sweet. Rabbit Cafe. Puppy Babies.
Nice. Fuck. Next. Ooh.
Cat. Ooh.
Super sweet, bruh.
And then a little tiny guy.
Whoa, holy shit.
Don't look, my nails are gross.
That's like, this, if you were to push that through, it would be similar to how the orcs are born in The Herder Ring.
The Herder Ring, my favorite film, yeah.
So we've been watching this version of, I'm acting like anybody except for us is gonna watch this, but we've been watching this version of Lord of the Rings in German called The Herder Ring. It's pretty good, quite similar.
Not as good as Lord of the Rings, but The Herder Ring is actually an underrated classic.
I like the little sprinkles.
Yeah, same. I love a sprinkle thing. Okay, next one we got. Donna Wilson Creatures Minifigure Collection.
Mm.
Here are the options. Okay.
Oh, nice little wrapper.
Yeah. Where did we get? The one I didn't want.
No, I really like it.
Yeah, no, he's nice. He's just like the one I didn't want. I wanted Cyril.
Oh, that one is cute.
Yeah.
Well, that's what you gotta get sometimes. This is the last one.
I'm excited. Because I like food things, so. Best choice. Thanks, guys. Environmental diet on.
Nice. Love that. I was hoping for environmental diet on.
Same. We've got.
Holy shit.
Oreo man. Oh, he's actually so sweet.
He's actually incredibly sweet. He has his own Oreo.
It goes in his hand.
That's so cute. That's so fucking awesome.
Nice. Okay, that's it. I play the cards I'm given.
Oh yeah, that's true. You have to play the cards you're given. Sometimes.
All the time for me, yeah.
Hi, Brian.
Hi, Leon.
What's happening?
What's happening?
Yeah.
We're on the steps.
We are on the steps.
It's so hot.
It's like, I'm wearing like a jacket.
I'm boiling. I unboxed my rabbit.
Oh shit. Can we see?
We can see him. He looks real sad, to be honest.
Oh, that's okay.
There he is.
Oh, he's so cute.
So he's on the box, he's this one.
Nice.
So it comes
nice.
With his desk and the little things
so he's,
on it.
He's scared and upset about the desk.
He's scared and upset about the fact it's Monday and he's gone to work. But he's so cute. I love this one because I like all of them.
Yeah. I mean, he's just a cool guy.
He's such a great guy. Yes. I wonder when they're going to come out with Tuesday Cruise.
For real.
What does he do
he's
on
slightly
Tuesday?
Happier on Tuesday.
He gets happier the further he gets.
Friday, he's like manic.
He's so ecstatic to be there.
Okay, what we got? I got Chilling Rain Pack because they're my faves. We got Cars from Snowy Form.
Nice.
Pretty cool. We got Clubber First. Pretty cool.
Nice.
We got Golette.
Nice.
We got Lady Bell.
Whoa.
We got Cars from North.
I like him.
Woo! And then nice little Lapras.
Wow.
We got Ampharos.
Wow.
Pretty cool. Some fighting energy.
Okay.
We got Peony, that's pretty cool.
Cool.
We got Spiral Energy.
Whoa.
Whoa, holy shit. We got Dynatree Hill.
Whoa.
Very nice.
Very nice.
Very, very cool. Like that was fun. I feel like slightly less interesting than the pop figurines, but oh my god, we've got another cut.
Oh my god.
Yo, we got a Weedle.
Oh my god, I love Weedle.
I love Weedle, he has one move, it's Pierce. That's a cool card, but I don't know what it is yet. We got Snorren, which is pretty cool.
Yes.
Oh, we got Crabrawler, that's pretty fucking awesome.
Very cool. Aww.
We got Galarian Slowpoke, that's pretty I like his little yellows.
Nice.
Aww. We got Rockruff.
Oh, it's shiny.
Reverse holo.
Yeah, not shiny.
Holy shit.
Oh my god.
Holy shit, look at that.
That's beautiful.
Okay. We got Karen. Karen's Conviction.
Shit.
And we got Kakuna.
Nice.
Nice. That was a good pack. And now I got two little thingies. This is mini sushi cars.
Nice.
I got this because it was the cheapest one.
Is it Toki Doki?
Yeah, I think it is.
Yeah.
Holy shit. Holy shit.
Aww.
So
tiny.
Car. I'm gonna put them with all my other little tiny figures. It's gonna be great.
Yeah.
Are those stars on the head? Or flowers? They're too small.
Okay, so we got that.
I got this one, which is way more expensive.
Vita's outfit of the day.
We got Vita's outfit of the day because I have another Vita, and
yeah.
we got the environmental diet.
No
on,
way.
Guys.
Voluptuous.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Whoa,
got
that's the skateboard. He got a little doggy.
No way.
Holy shit. Oh my god, she's so cute! Look! She's so happy.
She's sunburned.
Yeah, she's sunburned as hell, that's alright. It's one of the ones I really wanted. She has that's her good. Little skateboard and he has his little skateboard.
That's so sweet.
They are best friends. So that's very successful in my opinion.
Yeah.
That was some, I got some good shit.
Yeah.
I loved her hoodie ring.